Percocet, yeah. Miley Percocet, Percocet, yeah.
I don't really care if you cry. I don't really shouldn't have a lie. Should have saw the way she looked me in my eyes. She
said, hey guys, this is Michael, and today I'm on my stairs. No, but seriously, today I'm gonna be showing you guys my fidget collection.
Start off with the DIYs.
She said, baby, I am not afraid to die. Push me to the edge. All my friends are dead. Push me to the edge.
Now that I'm done with the homemade DIY thing, we can go into the real ones. And you're still with the cubes, because I have messed with those from the spinners. Here we have the OG fidget cube. I know it's fake, it's just I want to get my hands on one. This works really nicely, but I like the 12-sided one better. Here we have the 12-sided fidget cube. I personally like this one better than the OG one, because it has a lot more sides. The things work better than the ones on those. And here's a close-up of it, if you want to see it. You can buy it off Amazon. Okay, now for the spinners. We have the gold one, the gold two-way. We have the Lamborghini, the fidget spinner. This is the first one I've gotten. It was from my friend, and it comes in a nice little box. It doesn't have the fastest spin time, but I would still recommend buying it. Next, we have the $5.38 glow-in-the-dark clutch spinner. I got it at Five Below, and it works really nicely. It's bigger than most spinners, and it's really thin, so that's what kind of has a good feel to it. It doesn't have the loudest sound, but I'll try to see if you can hear that. Third to last, we have the blue aluminum spinner. This one is in the middle. It's not too pricey, it's not too cheap, and it's also really light, and it has this ringing sound to it. If you can get your hands on one of these, you should definitely get it. Second to last, we have this red size spinner. It's kind of small, but it doesn't matter. It's the fastest spinner, and it has the longest spin time. This one is my second fidget spinner that I got. I fell in love with it. This probably has to be like my second favorite. And finally, last but not least, my latest spinner, probably my favorite one, is the LED spinner. This one, it doesn't have the greatest spin time, to be honest with you. It's pretty big though, but I gotta go to a dark place with it. All my friends are dead. Push me to the edge. All my friends are dead. Push me to the edge. And that is the end of my fidget collection. But if you enjoyed, drop a like, subscribe if you're new, and I've been working hard lately on Tater Tot Season 2 Episode 1, so stay tuned.